Te está saliendo, ok. Ya, dale, dale.
Here it comes. And one and one as this one's in on the hands. Temperature was in the 70s earlier today, but 59 at game time tonight. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard. Into the box, Kyle Schwarber. This he'll take the breaking ball too low, and it's 1-0. That evens it up, 1-1. Hernandez aboard here at first with nobody out. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. All even now, 2-2. Working for the punch out and the offering.
Yeah.
He takes strike three balls.
Es hablador, el loco.
Into the box, Rafael Devers.
Me salva el umpire.
Here with a runner at first and one gone. And he puts it on the ground.
Hey, por el medio tres. No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no,
no,
And that'll bring up J.D. Martinez. Great chance to drive in a run in the early going. This is why the price of admission right here. Power on power. And a fastball swung on and missed it.
Buena.
Lynn comes set. Here comes the first pitch.
Diablo!
And the throw to first will be in time.
¡Ah, coño, que se armó el juego, coño! ¡Ah, coño, coño! Por fin está alguien.
Now at the plate here.
Con ese miedo iba a ganar. Hablando y para. Yo creo que no va a
tener. First pitch hacking here. That's the first strike.
¡Claro, no lo va a sacar!
Looking to put them ahead early with this at-bat. First pitch on the way. Grounded back up the middle. Bogarts has it. The second for one. Back to first. So they get the double play, but the run does come in the score. So here is Jose Abreu. And the White Sox looking for more here. Grounded weakly toward third. Throw to first in time. And the big inning is avoided as the side is retired. Second inning set to go, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Alex Verdugo. Smoked on the
ground. Hey!
And he's on to open up the inning. At the plate now, Hunter Renfro, as he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty at strike one.
Diablo,
que
fly.
Engel moves to his right and puts
Eddie
this
Mango.
One away in the alley for out number
Eddie
one.
Mango. Ahora pon un pinche, espérate, ya tú me mataste. Pon un pinche.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
You can really tell they're trying to keep the ball in on this big slugger right here.
Is that an effort to keep him from getting extended, do you think?
Yeah, I think that's the idea, Matt. But he might spin to win if he starts looking for it in there.
Swing and a miss on the fastball that time. Out number two. Next, it'll be Christian Vasquez. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away.
Now
a swing and a fly ball. And this will wind up a foul ball. Set and the 0-1 line.
Ahí sigue la pizza.
And that'll get down for a base hit.
diablo. Sí, rompiendo la puerta ahí. Oye.
basement.
Hirokazu Sawamura, a right-hander standing 6 foot even, will take over the pitching duties here. Swing and a miss, strike one.
Hey, if you're able to blow a first-pitch fastball by a guy, gotta believe that pitch is coming again right here.
Turned on, but it's wide of first and foul. Swing and a miss as he couldn't connect on the two-seamer, and that's at number one. Back to the top of the order now. Tim Anderson. Bases are empty, one man out. Behind 0-2 now.
Looked like he was cheating a heater right there. A little bit too far out in front. Gotta find a way to keep his hands back.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Schwarber is in his tracks now as he makes the catch for out number two. So two out, nobody on. And up next, one of the best defensive center fielders in the league, Adam Engel. Tries to catch him napping, but he missed the bunt attempt. Strike one. Now a bunt attempt here. This will get foul for strike two. Hit high and deep to left field. Going back is the left fielder to the track. Gone into the home bullpen for a home run. The batter will be Luis Glover. So swing and hit this one hard, but foul off.
Espérate, que este es peligroso. Ponete otro pitch. Home run de nuevo.
Behind 0-2 now. High and deep down the left field line. And it's a foul ball. Another 0-2 coming. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. The Hunter Renfro, they'll look to spark. The offense and even things up. First pitch coming, here it is.
One and one.
Everyone relax. Not a fastball right there. Obviously a little arm side run. He missed his spot. No big deal.
Swinging a ball hit on the ground. Just staying alive, putting together a really good at-bat here. Here's another 1-2. Now a curveball misses inside.
That hook stayed up in the zone. You can see he struggled with that curveball early. He's trying to find that release.
Now a drive by Renfro. This is hit well out to left. But that'll stay in the park as it's off the left field wall. And he will coast into second with a leadoff double. That'll bring up Bobby Dalbec. Racing back to center fielder. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Next to hit is Christian Vasquez. He singled in his first debut. From the stretch. As with one away, he can't make contact on the first pitch. It's strike one.
Hey, make no mistake about it. This lineup's going to have to get going and get a little bit more aggressive. This guy's pounding this up.
And that's into the gap and should be extra bases. And they are on the board as the run scores from third to cut the lead to 2-1 now. Michael Kopech, a right-handed reliever, standing 6-3, gets the ball now out of the bullpen. Kike Hernandez is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one. Oh, I think his eyes lit up when he saw that pitch coming up at his eye level.
Think if you've got a good fastball like he does, that location can be really effective. It looks so tempting to the hitter, but making contact on that pitch can be very tough.
I mean, he's coming right after him, Matty. Three fastballs in a row. Whew.
The 1-2. And it's fouled away. And try again, 1-2. One run, eight hits, and no errors for the Red Sox to this point. And this one's in the dirt, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Here's the pitch on 2-2. And he comes back with one down and in for ball three.
He's definitely going to want to get greedy in his zone, and he's obviously seeing the ball well, or he would have swung at that pitch. Sometimes in these long, epic at-bats, you start to get into swing mode.
Stepping in next, Kyle Schwarber. Base knocked to the outfield, could score the tying run from second. No balls and a strike to count. The 0-1 pitch. Vasquez at second. Hernandez is over at first with one away.
Bueno,
one there. Relay to first in time, and just like so here's the cleanup hitter. Josh Taylor, a 6'5" left-handed.
Yeah, me puse el que no era.
To left field and deep. Left fielder looking
up. No era.
And it's gone. So here's the slugging first baseman Jose Abreu now. As he will swing and miss on a fastball on the outer half, it's strike one. 0-1 pitch, and he can't make contact on the bender. 0-2.
Hey, obviously he had a pretty good gauge on that first heater. Super aggressive, thought he was getting another one. Slowed him down with the curveball. That's the count on him.
Popped him up. Vasquez moving to his left. He's got it, one away. And now here is Cesar Hernandez. One run in and one gone so far in the center. Here's the pitch. First pitch has him dancing to avoid it. It's ball one. Fouled away. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Schwarber is going to get there as he backs up to put it away, and there are two gone now. Next, it'll be Ivo Jimenez. He collected a base hit his first time up. Set and the pitch. And the slider just about gets away from him there as it runs in a bit too close for comfort. And he fouls this one off. High fly ball after straightaway center. On the run is Verdugo. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning.
On roll! The Starling Florian Valley.
All set for the start of the inning, and that brings up the third baseman, Rafael Devers. Hit hard up the middle. And that's a base hit. So a little first pitch swing in there as he's on to kick off the inning. Here's J.D. Martinez. As he will look at a first pitch fastball for ball one. A hit and two tries for him so far. Fouled off.
Mienda!
Foul ball.
Wait.
play in foul territory for. Next up, Xander Bogaerts. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. He's ready. Here's the first pitch. As he takes a fastball off the plate for a ball 1-0. Fly ball out toward left center field.
Jimenez has to cover some ground,
but he gets there, and there are two gone. Alex Verdugo digging in now. Flew out last time up. First pitch on the way. Hit back up the middle. Anderson brings it in. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first. Saves an error as the side is retired.
Okay. John, usted está viendo cómo está pichando esta alien. Está quieto. Yo estaba pichando como tú me estás pichando a mí ahora mismo.
No tengo nevera, tengo
mismo
en la mesa.
Play with the White Sox DH, Gavin Sheets.
No ha pichado ningún bien, no me acuerdo. Ya viene apoyado, es hablador. Está dolido. Mira que pinche así ese lanzamiento, porque él nunca lo ha tirado.
In the air out to left.
Ay, mierda, pasa por ahí.
There as he puts it away, no problem for the first down. Now one down with the. Adam Ottavino, 6'5 right-hander, takes over on the mound. First pitch of the AB on its way. Strike swinging, chased a high one there. Ottavino features an absolute power slider, and he uses it a lot. He throws it hard and gets a lot of late movement on that pitch.
Yeah, Matt, this is one of the reasons why this guy is so hard to square up and get the barrel of that on. He throws hard, and the slider that he throws, it takes a sharp break down, and it's really hard to get the barrel on it. You'll see lots of swings and misses, and he can throw this pitch 3-4 times in a row and still make hitters look bad.
Here it comes on nothing and two.
The count is 1-2.
And he strikes him out as well. So two punch outs to begin the outing out of the pen. Striding in is. Hunter Renfro, he doubled earlier in the game, 1-for-2 to this point. Liam Hendricks takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound. The first pitch of the inning is taken low and away for a ball. It's 1-0. This is in the air out to right field. Engel is there, one away. Next up for the Red Sox, Bobby Dalbec. He struck out and flied out 0-for-2 so far. First pitch back in here, and that's the first strike. Swing and a miss as he pulls the top hand over. It's 0-2. Is swung on and missed.
Oh, yeah.
Two up, two down.
Yeah,
to start the sixth inning. Two men are gone now in the Boston half of the sixth. From the on deck circle into the batter's box comes Christian Vasquez. Ball game. Tonight's ball game comes to a close, 3-1. The final. Chicago White Sox jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back.
Hey. Qué fuerte, la que fue que me agarró malo. Se me agarraste mal, o sea, ahora en el momento que todavía no estoy concentrado, ahora me tengo bully de todo aquí. ¿Cuándo que le va a hablar? Ah, pues vaya, ¿eh? Oh. estaba él, lo que empezaba con el ritmo, ¿sabes?
Second century, but still one of the best around Fenway Park here in Boston. It's the final game of this regular season Custom League Series.
Ahí está yo.
Chicago White Sox and the Boston Red Sox.
El juego que está transmitiendo ahí todavía, lo quiero seguir.
Well,
ahí está por primera. Que la pifea.
And there's one away. So next to bat will be Adam Engel. He's set. Here it comes. Runs up and gets this one down.
¡Qué toque más lindo!
Woo! And he'll reach first as they can't make the play on him.
¿Cuál es un toque? ¿Cuál es la emoción?
The batter will be
a doble play
ahora. As the first pitch to him is swung
out. Doble play llega.
Not what he wanted to do there with the slider as it misses well above the zone.
This is a very casual.
And that's strike two. He's gonna step out of the box
with
his batting gloves and
what?
Swing and a miss. That retired the
swing and a miss. Swing and a miss.
And now in the box.
Vamos, chipa, chipa. No pasa por el medio, no lo va a tirar, que te compré mucho lanzamiento en el otro.
This is in the air after straightaway
set.
Robert is right there, one down. So now to the plate.
Hey, Westward.
First pitch of the AB now. And that changeup makes him jump, a swing and a miss.
Poncha, si se me viene los palos. Acá no lo poncha. Ah, que no lo poncha. Controversia, ya.
Back out to the left fielder, and it's gone.
Oh my God! Mero G invitándome, no me invito a otro lugar.
And now Rafael Devers.
Se le ve lo panty.
Empty there for strike one.
El juego está entero, claro. Oh, umpire. Ah, bien, te está ayudando el umpire.
Nothing in two count and the pitch. Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone. Striding forward now is the DH.
Ah, pues te no batea. Ah, pues te no batea.
So first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. And he'll look at a fastball just off the black.
No, te la canción, no. Es que la ampaya te está cantando mucha. No tan bueno ya.
Ball and two strikes.
One and two.
Yeah, guys, he's got so much respect for this guy's fastball. You can tell he was out in front on that slider. I think he goes to the
wall. Diablo, partí el bate.
Ooh, he saws him off with that one.
And
he'll step on the bag himself in the inning. Second inning set to go. And up next, the switch hitting catcher, Yasmani Grandal. Second inning begins with a slider that misses here. It's 1-0.
Mira, qué bueno que yo estaba viendo para que él vea yo cómo lo lanzamos. Los lanzamientos.
And now pitch on the way.
Wait.
Tries to uppercut.
No soy yo, no.
Missed it, 2-1.
Hey, that was a
no soy yo, no, mira.
Ton of rotation on that ball. You could almost see the red dot from up here. Nasty death.
Batea.
And another foul ball.
Pero por eso estoy diciendo, qué bueno que tú estás viendo ahí para que vea que no soy yo que estoy tirando la bola.
Jose Abreu will bat next.
Hay valor para eso.
Ready with the nothing in one pitch.
Hay valor para eso.
Swing and a miss, strike two.
Every time you go out there to start a game on the mound, you hope to settle in quickly and get into a groove. And
He's definitely done that so far in the early going. Looks like he can go pretty deep into this one.
Swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. Digging in, the switch hitter, Cesar Hernandez. Trying to avoid becoming the first strikeout victim of the inning here. He's ready. Here's the 1-0. Now a swing.
Un pinche calentado, porque esa bola no la para en un maldito lado y no entiende.
And he fouls this one off. Bases are empty here with two men out.
Ay, ya la pasa. Ya la pasa.
Got him swinging in the dirt. Vasquez goes to get it, and that ends the inning. Bottom of the inning now. And that'll bring up the power hitting shortstop Xander Bogaerts.
Not shortstop. Xander.
0-1 the count. Again, another foul ball. Here it comes on nothing and two. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down. So one down, no one aboard. And that brings up the outfielder, Alex Verdugo. Line to second where it's caught there for out number two. Next up is Hunter Renfro trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Good fastball as he gets the swing and a miss.
Hey, when you're featuring a mid-90s fastball like this pitcher, attack with that pitch. Get ahead. Get the offense on their toes. That opens up the off-speed pitches later in the game.
0-2 delivery. Swing and a miss as he chases one out of the zone for the third strike, and that's the third out of the inning. Digging in will be Eloy Jimenez. 7-8-9, bottom of the order, set to go here in the third. Up and away to start the inning, it's 1-0. High in the air and deep to left center field. Verdugo backing up on it, and it bangs off the monster. Digging hard, he's headed for third. And he'll get there as he legs out the leadoff triple. Stepping in now, Gavin Sheets, as he looks at a fastball.
A cambio el pitch.
Kazu Sawamura is ready, and he'll take the ball from the manager. Now a bunt attempt, but he missed it, strike one. One ball, one. The 1-1 home. Now a bunt attempt here, but a foul ball. 1-2 the count now. From the belt, the pitch. To two balls and two strikes now.
We just saw a fastball right there. I would not be shocked if he tries to get this guy to go fishing right here and drops a little off-speed pitch in the dirt.
And he misses ball four, so he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces. Here's the first pitch. Trying to bunt his way aboard, but he can't connect, and it's 1-1. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Right fielder giving chase. He gets there to make the play for the first down of the inning. A surprising decision there as he holds on at third base. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Tim Anderson. Potential tying run for him at third base. And the tying run is in to score from third. It's 1-1.
Ready to
going for the last half of the inning, and standing in the outfielder, Kyle Schwarber.
Yeah, and that last one wasn't exactly a tape measure shot, but listen, a home run is a home run. I know a lot of pitchers, they call that a wall scraper in his last AB, but listen, it counts as a home run nonetheless.
And he's able to hustle his way up to second as he'll reach here with a two-base hit.
Okay.
Well, it appears now the dugout has decided to put him on the plea, so now the double play perhaps.
No, lo que tú digas está bien.
Over here with nobody out. First pitch of the AB now. J.D. Martinez. We stand in for the second time as he watches the
slow.
It's a ball and no strikes. Inside, and he falls behind the hitter now 2-0.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot. He's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
Sent fouled again, and after being way ahead, now it's even at 2-2. Schwarber on second. Devers on at first with nobody out. 2-2 pitch is fouled away. He set now the pitch.
Celebrando ese tiempo.
Right here. I know it's frustrating the heck out of the pitcher. You keep fouling these pitchers.
Celebrando ese tiempo.
Down to get it as a stumbling play that time. It's nevertheless good for the first down. The tag, and he is out at third base. It's a double play. Next, here is Xander Bogaerts. First pitch coming. Here it is. Well out in front of the breaking ball there for a strike. In there for a base hit. And that's going to move that go-ahead run to second now. With two gone. Garrett Crochet drives in from the bullpen here as he inherits a tough spot with two on and two away. Alex Verdugo stands in as he swings and misses for strike one. Hit it hard but lined out in his first
hit.
Fastball. Whoa, look out. That just about got him in the coconut. And it's fouled away.
He's coming right after him, Matty. Three fastballs in a row.
Chases out of the zone for strike three, and that's the third out of the inning. Already. Hansel Robles will take the ball now as the new pitcher.
Me avisa, Tali.
Here's the first pitch to him. Not even close on that swing. No balls and a strike. Robles comes at hitters with a good hard fastball, one that's certainly fun to watch.
He's a throwback, the kind of guys that he likes his fastball. It's a good fastball, not the best fastball in the game, and he's not afraid to throw it. And you know what else, Matty D? He goes right at the hitters.
Popped him up. There to take it in is Bogaerts, and that's the first down. So one out and nobody aboard. And that'll bring up the former top prospect as a minor leaguer, Yoan Moncada. And he'll just fight this one off as it's chopped foul. Oh, got him a swing out of his shoes on that one. Nothing in two. Fouled away. And he fouls this one off.
You're grinding so hard at the plate right there, expecting something on the corners. And what happens? Change up, middle cut. Your eyes light up, but you're just not able to barrel it up.
This is on the ground over the first. And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. So it's back to the top of the order now. And up next, it'll be Tim Anderson. Swing and a miss as he's underneath that one for the first strike.
He's going to have to set his sights a little lower right there. That pitch was able to get by him. His swing was just a little under that.
Devers is under it. He handles it easily, and the inning is over. Set now for the bottom of the fifth. Digging in is the outfielder, Hunter Renfro. The right fielder.
turn.
Here's a fastball call for strike one.
Ooh, that was some gas. Triple digits on the radar gun.
Moncada gloves it. And the throw to first is in time, one gone. So the next to bat will be Bobby Gomez, struck out in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You can tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AP.
And he misses with it 1-1. A ball and two strikes now.
One ball, two strikes, Cal.
A 1-2. It's a wave and a miss. He struck him out. So next to hit is Christian Vasquez, grounded out in his last at bat. Slider finds the zone for a strike. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. Long run for the right fielder. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Top half of the sixth about to get started. And up next, one of the best defensive center fielders in the league, Adam Engel. Trying to bunt his way out, but this is popped up. And the throw will be too late, so it's a bunt single to get him started here. Standing in now, Luis Robert, as this is grounded fouled off to the left. Go-ahead run at first, nobody out. Runs up and gets this one down. The second for one, on to first, but not in time as he beats it out. And now here's the cleanup hitter for the White Sox, Yasmani Grandal. One away, the runner at first represents the potential go-ahead score. Double play is in order, however.
With that base running threat on first base, man, does that change the pitcher's whole mentality. This guy at the plate should assume nothing but heat is coming right at him.
And he struck out again. That's the third time he's gone down on strikes in this one. Jose Abreu is in for the third time as he swings and misses at that one. It's nothing and one.
Hey, that's a huge set the tone pitch right there. To a great hitter, you do not want to fall behind 1-0 and have him sitting all over a fastball or guessing what you throw next. You get ahead 0-1, and now the count's in your favor, and you and your catcher can start doing some things.
On the move again from first. Pitch outside. The throw. Well behind the play. That's an easy stolen base. And now the runner's trying for third. Hit on the ground out to short. Off balance throw. Gets it. Nice play there. And the side is retired. So the Red Sox lineup turns over into the plate. Kike Hernandez. He grounded out last time up. Hit to third. Moncada fields it cleanly. And quickly, there's one down to lead off the frame. Next to dig in. He doubled his last time through.
Yeah, he jumped all over that first pitch last time up. Interested to see if he has the same approach this AB.
Ball one to start the at-bat. 1-1 to Schwarber.
I got one ball, one strike.
Line to the right side. And very quickly there, they're two gone to start the inning. Two men are gone now in the Boston half of the sixth. And that brings up the third baseman, Rafael Devers. Fouled off.
It's going to be back to some serious tee work if he can't put that pitch in play right in his wheelhouse.
A dive, but he can't get it. It's through into the outfield. Here's J.D. Martinez. 4-1. You can make these fans go nuts and secure the win if he can place a ball deep enough into the gap. That one's going to find the seats. Strike one. The 1-1. Hit to short. Anderson scoops it up. Throw over to Abreu is in time and with it the seventh inning ready to
leading off. Thank you.
start inning number seven. Number five will be summoned now to be the pinch runner. Trying to bunt for a base hit here as he gets this one down. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number seven. Up next, Emo Jimenez. And a chance they walk him here to set up a double play that will keep the game tied. One ball, no strikes, the count. Well, they miss with the first one, but then they decide, let's go ahead and put him aboard here. And they'll do just that as you see the signal from the dugout. Just gets a piece of it, strike one. First and second now, one man out. On the ground is short. Could this be two? There's one on the first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Here's Xander Bogaerts now. And he's got a chance to bring in the winning run. The question is whether they'll even pitch to him. Can't say that I see the logic in this one, but they'll go ahead and intentionally walk the leadoff batter. Alex Verdugo is the batter now as he looks at a ball 1-0. On the corner away, a ball and a strike. No contact there, and it's 1-2.
It's funny, that pitch, I can picture being in the box. That pitch looks so good to hit, and why does no one ever get to it? A good executed high fastball usually blows 9 out of 10 guys.
Got him swinging on the fastball there. Alex Verdugo is dealt with for the first out in the bottom of the inning. 2-0 now. As a look, now the pitch.
That's ball three.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
And that misses for ball four, so the potential go-ahead run moves over to third now. Attack for one. And the Red Sox have got a winner.
Maldito bruto! Buena mierda! Yo, mira que error hizo!
Thing in walk-off fashion. What a way to win a ball game. A walk-off win?
Close one tonight. 2-1, the final score.
Yo! Él me pegó! Él no me tenía que pisar! Un doble play, él me pegó!
Josh Taylor takes home the win. So that will wrap things up for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesak, Heidi Watney, and our whole
crew. En el terreno, papá!
You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, head to theshow.com.
Tú me agarraste... Papá, que yo estoy frío, John. ¿Y qué importa? A ti te metí 7-0. Cállate la boca. Pues ven, ven a jugar, ven. Ven a jugar, ven. Puta habla mierda. Venga, juegueme en Custom League, en lo que usted quiera. A ver, vamos a jugar.